아니야 돼? 아니야 돼?
Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to Let's Play Yakuza 0. What do you got, my friend? How do we increase? Our friendship with this guy. I would say too, Majima. Okay. Oh yeah, this is the 80s. I'm like, tape, who watches VHS anymore? And I'm like, oh yeah, this is in the 80s. Oh yeah, when I was beat up some guys, I got a ruby plate. Let's actually go sell some crap. It's like a pawn shop. There we go. It's actually pretty close by. Good. I'm glad I don't have to, like, go on the other side of this place. Let's see. What do you have here, my friend? Ruby plate sell for a pretty decent amount, don't they? Oh yeah, 10 million. I think you can select multiple items too. Should have done that. Well, excuse me. Didn't that mean to do that. Right into the mic. Yeah, gold plate, let's... Whoa. Wonder when I got that. Dang, son. When the heck did I get a dragon whisker? 14 million? Oh, okay. Okay, I gotta select multiple items. Why didn't I sell that? Maybe I didn't sell it because it was quite a bit of money, but who cares? Fluorite. First, let's sell this gold plate. That's, hey, 100,000's better than, you know, nothing, right? I think that's it. Yeah, not too bad. I could do some upgrading if I wanted. What do you have for me to buy, my good sir? We can buy these. Because it is part of completion. Alright. Let's go drop some crap off that we don't really need. Okay. Let's head over here. Maybe there's something over here, like a card or something. Who are you? Is this a recruitment thing, maybe? Yeah, cool. Wonder if we have to pay her. Is that her brand name? Huh. Okay. Oh, there it is. Nice, 15 more. Use the item box. Now, let's, yeah, I don't really need that. Don't need that. I don't really need those. It seems like the security wallet is better. Don't really need this. With his black belt. I'll keep that around. Bloody binding. Get rid of that. There we go. That's creepo. The Rise of the Dragon. Yeah, what's up with the no pants, my man? But no. Thanks for the camera angle. Appreciate that. Huh? Menacing man. He's not really that menacing. Yeah. Huh? Fine. We got to. I'll help you out, man. All right. So, I think that's probably where I'm going. Oh, hey, let's beat these guys up. Oh, dang it. What is that right there on the ground? Salt! I don't know if we've seen that before, but hey, we, seen it now. Yeah, I don't want the salt. There we go. Noice. Bam. Actually, didn't mean to switch to this one, but hey. We'll finish this guy with this one, I guess. Now, oh, hey. Oh, I thought we got something. No, we're 50 away, though. Now it's time to work on Breaker. Sounds weird, but okay. Peeling's better than stealing. Street hooligans. Let's see what we got here. Oh wow, this guy's got some health. More than I thought. Goodbye. 12 million? Dang. Yeah, he's got some health, that's for sure. Definitely like the hardest substory fight, I think. What's the dealio with this? We just beat up a kid. It just kind of dawned on me. We just beat up an elementary kid. He's not. Yeah, that is a personal problem. I appreciate the enthusiasm there, man. Alliteration. Alright. That was a short, easy one there. Oh yeah, let's see, is there a, like, boutique? Takoyaki, weapon and armor. Get your drugs for less. I'm just trying to see if there's, like, a, maybe imported? Yeah, let's try the imported goods place. Let's beat these guys up with a breaker. This thing is, oh man, that thing is ridiculous. Oh, I killed two of his friends already. I was trying to hit those guys when they were already down. Redonkulous. Still not comfortable trying to fight him. Not with as much money as I have on me right now. I mean, maybe I could beat him, but eh. Well, let's try this. It doesn't have like a brand name on it, but hopefully this counts. I keep pushing those ladies. Take your stuff, man. Oh. Care about your pants. I don't think I get anything here. You're not gonna beat him. Oh yeah. Let's see if this works. You get stuck on something. I just want to give her the stuff. Sweet. Another silver, hostess. Sweet. Now we got even more people to kind of switch out. Now, to keep my top level stuff going. Definitely could do some upgrading. Yeah, let's upgrade a little bit. Okay, so we're good on two. There's one. That's 50. I might honestly do it. We'll see. Because that's three, correct? Yeah. And here, so we got to two. Where's Uno? Oh, one. I think one's right here. So one, two. No, might as well, right? Might as well get to three. We can get four. So also increase our health a little bit. We'll even get the large one as well. Now I think we're doing pretty good. I'm gonna get some more health from here. There we go. What's here? As long as you remain calm. Huh. That is nice. I actually really like that. Let's get this so we can deal more damage with Slugger. Wave. And then, yeah, we got all this stuff up here. 500 million. I wonder how much let's say gil. For some reason I'm thinking Final Fantasy. I wonder how much yin all of that would cost. I don't wanna fight you. You know what? Let's try it. What's the worst that could happen? Especially if we use okay. Yeah, cool story, bro. That really hurt. Oh man. All right. Good thing I had that. Still beat him. I'm sure we'll never see him again. Nah, we won't see him again. It'll be fine. It's nothing. So, what do you want? Too bad. And then after this, I think we will, oh, hey, Sega. We already got the, it's so good for taking care of groups. I love it. Oh, bro, what the? Stop it. There we go. Should, eat something. What is this? Okay, it's a pawn store. What do they have? Oh, I feel like we should go to like a convenience store for some food, because that's also, that's like an easy completion part right there. All right, we need hold. This one's she better make me some good money. Dang, girl. Way more expensive than the other one. So that Mr. Shakedown didn't have a crazy amount of health. He just did a crazy amount of damage. So, oh yeah, do we have a convenience store? Where's that place? I think there's a convenience store. Yeah, right there. So let's beat these guys up. That's a very satisfying move to do. Alrighty. Oh yeah. Okay. I don't want to think about it. Is that other? I have to talk to that guy, because is that for a substory that I forgot, or is that like something else? I guess we could talk to him. Alright, so we need like five of them or something. I think that's what we need. Oh, okay, never mind. Food 30 times? It's really not too bad. Use medicine 30 times. Drive by taxi 15 times. I guess we'll buy like five more. What's like the cheapest thing? These. We'll buy like five of those. So buy like five of these. Four. Like four. So then I have at least a couple slots open. We're gonna go make me some more money after we get this, after we get this lady here. It's a lovely lady. Yeah, I'll give her the. Silver. Start kind of phasing out my bronze ones, except for when I need to give my better ones a break. I know that sounds mean, but sorry. Oh yeah, I guess I one thing we could do is do one more training for Yuki. I think that's her name. Yeah, after this episode, we'll see. We'll see, because we might get enough fans after this to be able to actually beat the first guy for the story thing that we're doing here. It's like, Shine? Oh, what? Okay. I know if we stay here for a second, Majima says something. Let's see what he says, because I forget what they're called. It's not something as catchy as, like, the five billionaires or whatever. Like in, Free Kiryu. Let's see if he says something. I'll stay here for a second here. See what my boy says. If he says anything. There we go. Five stars. That's what I thought it was, but I thought it had, like, a flashier name. I guess not. Hey, we got some more guys to beat up here. Non-stop speed there. Alright. Excuse me, gentlemen. Alright. Let me in. Let's do some stuff. Yes. Let's run this. Let's see how everybody's looking. Well, actually, yeah. Let's see. Yeah, our love isn't that high. I think this is... Yeah, this is where it's at. Okay. Cast on duty. Let's take you off for... Okay, we're pretty even all around. You're looking good. Yeah, let's get my golds back. She really needs a rest. Holy crap. Let's throw one of my new silvers in. Alright. Yeah, special training. That's what I wanted to do. Customer service 3. I guess I could also maybe buy Yuki some stuff. You welcome here today. Still not used to this. The facial animation, like, is so much better. It's like in that uncanny valley kind of thing.
すいません。何か喋らなきゃとは思うんですけど、何を話したらいいかが分からなくて。そうやな。なるほど。何気ないことですか。 ネタでは何が好きですか?
It is this one, B.
マジマさんも縁側が好きなんですか? 奇遇ですね! 私も縁側が一番好きです!
おお。小さい頃、よくおじいちゃんとお寿司食べてましたから。なるほどな。
の裏の山とか私の家のものだったらしいです。
え？
そんなことないですよ。今は自分の力だけで生きてますからね。カッパ巻きで精一杯です。え？なるほど。会話を続けるテクニックですね。勉強になります。
Right. Part one of this.
じゃあ、和島さんってこういう仕事されてますけど、奥さんに怒られないんですか？
いや。
Freeman. Yep.
男の人の一人暮らしって全然想像できませんね。真面
目。え？
Oops.
外食とかインスタントばかりだと栄養が偏りそうですね。肉じゃがとか差し入れましょうか。
That'd be great.
はい。それにしても男の人は肉じゃがに弱いって本当だったんですね。
何やと？
はい、恋愛ハウツーブックに書いてました。男の胃袋は肉じゃがでつかめって。そうですか。でも私がちゃんと話せてるのは相手が真島さんだからな気もしますけど。
え？ Yeah. I don't know if that's a compliment or not.
見知った中の人と初めて会うお客さんとじゃ心構えが全然違いますよ。
Yeah, I can understand that. Yeah, imagine they're me, right? Yeah.Be again.
お客さんが全員真島さん。
え？
ごめんなさい。真島さんだらけの客席を想像したらおかしくてつい。
What's so funny?
ありがとうございます。おかげさまで、なんか今までよりも気楽に接客できそうな気がしてきました。
Yeah, good, good.
真島さんだらけの客席。めんどくさそうだな。
え？
あ、いえいえ、何も。そうですね。あの、その、真島さんは私のことどう思いますか？
え？
この店で働いてる私のことどう思ってるか知りたいんです。
Well, the correct answer is B again. You're working hard.
そうですかね。最近は新しい子も増えてきたし、私以上に頑張ってる人。
Well, like we hit a B a lot for this one. Yeah, it's hard. It's not productive to do that.
はじめさん、ありがとうございます。なんか。真島さんに真面目にそういうことを言われるとなんかむずがゆいですね。 でも嬉しいです。本当に。私もっともっと頑張ります。
Good job. Perfect lesson. Chocolate dashboard. Good job. Nice. Yeah, she's like the only platinum one that we have. Oh, I forgot this was the music that they played. Who's she best at normally? We'll just keep the same hair color. Everything's looking pretty good. Because she doesn't really, I don't think she ever started with anything sexy, so. Yeah. One thing I will do is I'll leave the guide that I'm using for a lot of these things. So now she's, like, pretty much perfect across the board except for sexy, but she didn't really have much sexy going on, if I remember. Anyways, let's open for business. Everybody's looking pretty good. I think we'll go for some extra length because I also want to finish... See if we can't finish this first part. Alright, who do you like the mostest? Let's just give you you. Dang, dude. How much smoking you doing? It's a guest glass. I'm learning the hand signals. I wasn't paying attention. You like. Can I extend? There we go. stuff. Come on. So, guest class. She looks weird with that outfit on. guest class. Better than nothing. We got a full house. You guys could have waited a second because I don't think he was there. There we got more fans that way. Oh, was not paying attention. That's usually what I like to do. Why not? That's dirty. Yeah, I'll give that to you. Do end session? Nope. She does not have much HP. I think next one I'll give an expensive gift. Oh yeah, refill ice. Extend session? Yeah. Worth a try. Alright, that's about it. Wee, why not? Just do it. Just do it for the heck of it. 14 guests. Oh wow. Yeah, we made 10 million. That's pretty good. Alright, I think we got what we need. I think we only needed 1,500. So, thought that said slimmer down for some reason. Well, he knows what a cavalry club battle is. Will be ruined. Fans will drift away. As a result, no, I'm not gonna read all this. Many clubs have been forced to close. What I actually might do, if we can choose when to do the battle, what I might do is do a night with my B team to let my A team rest up. So then we can do the battle with our A team, like, good, fully ready to go. So I might do that, actually. End the episode here, do a run off screen. Yeah, of course we are. But if we can't, whatever. We're gonna do our A-team, unfortunately not at full strength, but we'll see. Well, I'm gonna save before, so if we lose, we can always try again. With the power of time manipulation. Let's do it, yeah. The other day. Okay, so it seems like we can decide to do it. So I think that's what I'm going to do. We're going to end the episode here. Well, let's double check. So what I'm going to do... Yeah, I'm going to go save real quick, and then we'll see. All right, let's go save real quick. Because there's no, like, option to choose it, so I don't know. Okay, this is a save point down here. Well, that seems like a lady we can recruit, too. So we might do that sometime. Now we'll save here. We'll worry about her later. Oh, hey, buddy. Not exactly what I thought was gonna happen, but hey, let's beat these guys up. Maybe we'll get another ruby blade. Bye-bye. So, oh, iron gear, cool, I guess. There's another one, jeez. Alright, let's see how this is. Sure. I didn't know if there's, is there like a button for the battle, or rival battles. Okay, so yeah. That means we can decide when we do it. So that means, yeah, I'm going to do what I said. I'm going to do a run with our B team and then do So then our A team can be rested up and ready to go for our first rival battle, which will happen next time. So until next time, guys, I'll see you.